गुड मॉर्निंग माई स्टूडेंट्स, टूडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द पॉपुलेशन फोरकास्टिंग मेथड. देयर आर अराउंड 4 or 5 मेथड्स टू फाइंड और टू फोरकास्ट द पॉपुलेशन, बट मेजरली द अरिथमेटिक इंक्रीज मेथड एंड द जियोमेट्रिक इंक्रीज मेथड्स, दे आर बीन आस्क्ड स्पेसिफिकली टू सॉल्व द न्यूमेरिकल दैट फाइंड द पॉपुलेशन और फोरकास्ट द पॉपुलेशन बेस्ड ऑन अरिथमेटिक इंक्रीज मेथड और जियोमेट्रिक इंक्रीज मेथड. सो फर्स्ट आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द अरिथमेटिक इंक्रीज मेथड. द फॉर्मूला गोज लाइक दिस वे, पी एन इक्वल टू पी ओ प्लस एन एक्स बार. द सेकेंड फॉर्मूला इज फॉर द जियोमेट्रिक इंक्रीज मेथड. दिस गोज लाइक दिस वे, पी एन इक्वल टू पी ओ विद इन ब्रैकेट 1 प्लस आर डिवाइडेड बाई 100 होल टू द पावर एन. नाउ लेट अस सी द मीनिंग ऑफ द नोटेशंस. Pn is the population after n decades. Please remember, here n is the number of decades, not the number of year. In 10 year, one decade is formed. So please remember it. Po is the last known population. N is the number of decades. X bar is equal to the average increase in population. And small r is assumed growth rate, that is equal to r1 into r2 into r3 ... rn to the power 1 by n. Now we will solve 2-3 numerical which has come in the gate paper, and we will discuss the method once again. Let us see the question. Assuming that the population growth trend will continue, a table is given. You have to find the projected population in thousands for 2021 using arithmetic increase method. Part 2. The projected population in thousands for 2021 using geometric increase method. Please note down the question in your notebook and then continue with the video for the detailed solution. Let us solve the problem. First, what we should do, we should make one table. First column you make for year 1971, 81, 1991 and 2001. Second column you make that population in thousands. So 80, 95, 115, 140. Next column you make as increase in population in thousands. That column how you will calculate? The first is going blank because we are finding the increase. So from the second row it will start. So how we will calculate? 95 minus 80. How much? 15. 115 minus 95. 20. 140 minus 115. How much? 25. So the third column is completed. Now make another column. That is the percentage increase in population. Again the first row will go blank. The second row, how we will calculate the percentage increase? The percentage increase will be 15 divided by 80 into 100. Because 15 is the increase, but that increase is happening based on what? Based on the value of 80. The base value was 80. So 15 divided by 80 into 100. Next, how we will calculate it? You will calculate 20 divided by 95 into 100. The next value, 25 divided by 115 into 100. So like this way, the fourth column is also completed. Now let us start the problem. We have to find the population, or we have to forecast the population of 2021. So according to our formula, Pn is equal to P2021. What we have to find out. Next is P0. P0 is the last known population. That is what? Last known population 2001. That is the last year population we know. So P0 is P2001. How much it is? It is given as 140 in thousands. Let us solve the problem in 140 like this way. So the answer also will be in thousands. Here we are writing only the 140. So now how much decade, how many decades? So n you can calculate 2021 minus 2001. divided by 10 because in 10 years, one decade is formed. So how many decades? 2 decades. Correct? Na? 20 years means 2 decades. 2001 to 2021. How many years? 20 years. So in 20 years, how many decades? 2 decades. Correct? N is found out. Next is the X bar. What is X bar? X bar is average increase in population. How we will find average increase in population? Average increase in population is 15 plus 20 plus 25. That is the third column value divided by 3. So it is 20. So now by arithmetic increase method, we will forecast what will be the population in 2021. So Pn equal to P0 plus n x bar. What is P0? 140. What is n? 2. What is x bar? 20. So this comes out to be 180, but that is in thousands because we have calculated the entire problem keeping the population in thousands. So the final answer will also be in thousand. Let us see how we can solve this problem using geometric increase method. For geometric increase method, we have to find out the value of R. R is what? Assumed growth rate. That means R1 into R2 into R3 dot 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 to the power 1 by n. So what is R1, R2, R3? R1, R2, R3 is the percentage increase in population. So the value written in the fourth column. So 18.75 multiplied by 21.05 multiplied by 21.74. To the power 1 by 3. How many values you have written over here? 3 values written over there. So 1 by n means 1 by that many number of value. 3 values you have written, so 1 by 3. So that gives 20.47%. Now what is the formula for geometric increase method? Pn equal to P0 within bracket 1 plus R by 100 whole to the power n. What is P0? P0 is 140. What is R? Just now we have found out. So put the value. So this gives the value as 203.19, but that is also in thousands. Let us see another question. A town having a population of 88,236 in 1971 has shown an arithmetic increase in its population. The growth rate was 12% per decade. The population in 2001 was, you have to find out the value. Let us see how to solve it. Let us solve the problem. PO is equal to P1971 because what is PO? The last known population. Last known population was in 1971 and it was given as 88,236. We have to forecast the value of population in 2001. So Pn is equal to P2001, that is equal to question mark. We have to find that value. Let us calculate the decade. How many decades are there between this 1971 and 2001? 2001 minus 1971 divided by 10. So 3 decades. 30 years means 3 decades. Now it is given that the growth rate is 12% per decade. So what will be the X bar? X bar is the average increase in population. Average increase in population means 12% means 12 by 100 multiplied by 88,236. Okay. Keep it like this way. Don't calculate over here. Next is apply the formula Pn equal to PO plus N X bar. What is PO? PO is 88,236 plus N is 3. X bar is the, just now we have written down the expression. So put it down over here. And then if you calculate and simplify, you will get the value as 120,000, the value of population in 2001. Let us solve another question. Assuming that the population growth trend will continue, the table is given between year and the population in persons. The projected population in thousands for 2031, we have to find out. Let us see how to solve the problem. Let us start solving the problem. Let us make the table year, population and increase in population. 1981, 1991, 2001 and 2011. Similarly, you write down the population over here. and increase in population. How you will find these values, these column values? 169,572 minus 130,440. That will give you 39,132. Similarly, the next value, 220,444 minus 169,572. That gives you 50,872. Next, 286,577 minus 220,444. That gives the value of 66,133. So our third column is also prepared. Now let us start. PO is P2011, that is the last known population, was how much? 286,577. We have to forecast the population of 2031, that is PN equal to P2031, that is equal to question mark we have to found. Now X bar, average increase in population. So you add all the values in the column 3 and divide by 3. So that gives you the value of 52,046. Now what will be PN equal to P2031? That is equal to PO plus NX. PO already we have we know the value 286,577. N is equal to 3 decades. X just now we have found out X bar. So if you calculate, this value comes out to be 442,715.